East Tennessee Valley Crime Stoppers wants to know if you've seen this vehicle here on your screen. The green Chevy Equinox was last seen August 8th when the owner's 14-year-old son left home with it. Authorities believe Gavin Jones may be on his way to West Virginia to see his girlfriend. Crime Stoppers say if you see the car or Gavin, don't approach him. Call 911.